All right, everyone, what's up? It's your boy, JamesJams24. You may recognize my name from the MetaZoo Discord. What's up, MetaZoo community? I took a quick hiatus from the content creating, but if you want to go check out my past stuff, go hit up my YouTube and Twitch channels, same as my Discord name, JamesJams24. Get some Pokemon, ripping stuff, gameplay and whatnot. But we've got a tournament today here in Omaha, Nebraska, and you know, I was talking to some people on the Discord about, you know, what tournament organizers can do to help influence people to get into MetaZoo. And one of the people there suggested, why don't you make videos about what you do as a tournament organizer? So here we are. I thought that was a great idea. Shout out to them. Their name is that. I can't remember it off the top of my head, but thank you for the suggestion. So yeah, I am a tournament organizer here in Omaha. Okay, hold up. You already have questions, I know it, and they're valid. What is a tournament organizer, and how do you become one? Well, let's take a look. Here we have MetaZoo's official tournament policy, which I will link in the description of the video, so go check that out to find this website. The official definition of a tournament organizer is the person responsible for arranging and running the tournament. In addition to adhering to the policies set forth in this document, the TO is also responsible for all of the following: sanctioning the tournament on the MetaZoo Play Network, or MPN, announcing and advertising the tournament in advance of the tournament date, providing a venue for the tournament that can safely accommodate the expected number of attendees, and it must be compliant with all local building and fire regulations, staffing the tournament, providing all materials necessary to operate the tournament, including prizes, and accurately reporting the results of the tournament. Now that we know what a tournament organizer is and what they do, the next step is to apply to the program. So the first thing you want to do is head on over to the MetaZoo Play Network Organizer Program website. I'll include a link in the description of the video, and this is the page that you will find. This page has everything you need to know about becoming a MetaZoo Play Network organizer. Joining the MetaZoo Play Network organizer program is a great way to become a destination for MetaZoo players and collectors, become eligible to receive exclusive products such as LGS kits, medals, and much more, host sanctioned events that affect caster ELO and contribute to global rankings, connect with MetaZoologists, MetaZoo's knowledgeable gameplay judges. Scroll down the page and you will find the requirements for the program. Before applying, please make sure your business meets the following requirements: has a business license, VAT number, or equivalent government registration, has a business address with a physical location, has permanent exterior signage, is open to the general public, is clean and well lit, and can safely and comfortably seat a minimum of 8 players. Scroll down even further and you will see that MetaZoo will ask for the following: a picture of your business license, VAT number, or equivalent government registration, a picture of the interior of your business showing your play area, tables, chairs, etc., a picture of the interior of your business showing your retail area, and a picture of the exterior of your business, preferably a wide shot of the building with exterior signage. For reference, here are the pictures that we submitted: outdoor shot, the retail area, and play area. And that will bring us to the end of the document, where you'll see an apply now button. So go ahead and click that, fill out all the information with what we just talked about, and hit submit, and you're ready to go. Also, if you are not affiliated with a business, if you're just an individual, you can still apply for this program. Just reach out to play@metazoogames.com for special consideration. All right, now back to the video. Along with a couple other MetaZoo homies, Adam Peterson and Tanner. So we're here, ready to kick off a tournament today. All right, so let's head inside and get some footage of the shop and show you what it's all about.
What's up, Tanner? There's a Hitmontan. Ready for the tournament?
Absolutely.
Let's go. Ooh, and we've already got some people showed up. What's up, fellas? James, Clayton, Jake, Peter, and Steven. Let's go. Y'all ready for the tournament? Here we have Benjamin, and he made us some 3D printed trophies for our event. Let's go. Earth Tower Qualifier. Thank you, Benjamin.
No problem.
Beautiful prizing here at Collective's Corner.
Just like mashing it.